that all people should be treated equally, regardless of who they are or who they love.
Every time someone steps up and says who they are, the world becomes a better, more interesting place. So, thank you.
I was 15 when I started to question my sexuality. I happened to go back on my old notes and find diary entries that took me back. I was a bit emotional knowing I was struggling this much with my own identity at 15. But what's life without curiosity? I'm now turning 21 this year, and a 6-year gap makes a big difference. I believe I've grown and learned so much since. What seemed to be an endless problem at 15 became my greatest accomplishment today. I didn't realize then how big this world was and how small I was in comparison. I wish I can go back and tell myself that. I never thought for a second that one day I'd get to experience falling in love with a girl or experience loving more than one person. But not at the same time though. I never want that for anyone else. To go through the hatred in themselves and the darkness and the loneliness, all I could say that it gets better. There is nothing wrong with questioning yourself. The world is so big and there's so much time to grow and be who you are and kiss who you want. We have beautiful people in this world. I don't blame anybody. Today, I've never been so proud of myself and who I choose to love, and I'm so goddamn grateful for this community, as well as who I choose to surround myself with. The kindest, most loving people. One day, we're gonna wake up in a world where loving the same gender is the least of anyone's problems. Love is love, and at the end of the day, we fall for souls. Happy Pride Month. Love,